With our past systems, like Nintendo 3DS and Wii U, we designed them using region locking, which limited play to software sold in the same region that the hardware was purchased. But with Nintendo Switch, we have revised our approach and decided that in general we will not apply region locking to Nintendo Switch software.